Welcome to my channel. Today I was riding Lolo, and now I was untacking him. I already untacked him. Now I'm grooming him.
Lolo is he your favorite horse?
Yes.
You love Lolo, don't you?
Yeah, he is my favorite.
You've been riding him since a long time, since last year.
He was the first horse I have ever ridden.
What are you going to do? Say it again, because it'll be loud.
The hug.
Oh, teach him how to hug?
Yeah. He's gonna be hugging me. Rocco, hug him. No. He doesn't know what I want him to say. And he's more interested in his hair, as you can see. He loves eating.
He loves eating.
Yes.
Yeah.
He's actually pretty clean, but he's sweaty.
And what shirt are you wearing today?
I am wearing Team Rolo.
Team Rolo, and you're riding Rolo.
Yeah. It shows the name of the center. I covered the name of the center. But this is Rolo. Matching. Hey Rolo, show yourself. Show yourself that you're matching. Once when I showed Rolo the shirt, he's like, who's that? He kept on sniffing my shirt. Like, and he didn't, and he's like, who's that? Is that me? Because he saw himself on the shirt. He probably, like, is there a twin me? Is there a twin me? Is there a second me?
This loud lawnmower outside. Can hear very well.
I'm gonna give you some hay for him to come. Here's some hay, hold it, and then he'll come. Come here. Come on, Rolo. Come on. Come on. No? He doesn't want to walk. He's like, I have lots of hay here. I don't have to go here. Okay, fine, I put it back.
So see you next time.
Okay, so yeah, see you next time. Bye.